Dahdar radiallahu anhu was a Sahabi who was very close to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And in the time of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, there was this Muslim who had a munafiq as a neighbor. And the munafiq, the hypocrite, the trees from his date branch, the branches from his tree, date tree, would come over into the garden of the Muslim. And when the dates would ripen, the dates would fall, and the Muslim's children would pick up the dates and they would eat them. And what this munafiq would do, he would stick his finger into the mouth of the children and take those dates out. So this Muslim went to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and he complained, and the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam called the munafiq. And the munafiq came into the company of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said to him, he was a munafiq, he said, sell me a date and I will give you a date in Jannah. And the munafiq refused. And again the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, sell me a date and I will give you a date in Jannah. And he refused. And he went his way, and there was a Sahabi sitting there called Abu Dahda radiallahu anhu. And Abu Dahda radiallahu anhu said, O Messenger of Allah, if I attain this date, will I also attain a place in Jannah? Will I also have a date in Jannah? And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, yes, if you bring me that date, you will have a date in Jannah. Because see, Abu Dahda knew that once you taste the dates of Jannah and you enter Jannah, you're not going out again. So Abu Dahda radiallahu anhu went to this munafiq, and he said to this munafiq, he said, who pretended that he was a Muslim, he said, sell me a date. And the munafiq said, the Prophet asked me for a date, I didn't sell it to him, do you think I'm going to sell it to you? And Abu Dahda said, sell me a date. And the munafiq said, what are you ready to give me? And Abu Dahda radiallahu anhu had 60 gardens in Medina. And he said, I will give you all my 60 gardens in Medina for one date. And he said, you're having a laugh, aren't you? You're going to give me 60 gardens of dates for one date? He said, yes. And he said, you won't renege on your bargain? He said, no. And he bought one date, and Abu Darda radiallahu anhu gave him 60 gardens of dates for one date. And in some narrations it mentioned 600 gardens of dates. And he brought this date back to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and he was elated. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam what had happened. And when Abu Dahda radiallahu anhu came into the company of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, O Abu Dahda, when you went I promised you one date. Now by Allah, I see that your Jannah is filled with dates. Your Jannah is filled with dates. See why? Because this was his iman.